Today, we affirm the mission of our institution as we install a new president. This week has served as a celebration of all things Briar Cliff. These events have highlighted the themes of this inauguration: igniting faith, empowering learning, and inspiring service.
Rachelle, your dedication to the profession of higher education and your commitment to the future of Briar Cliff University, you give us hope.
Now the torch has been passed to you to carry on the mission, to keep the flame alive, and to ignite the faith, empower learning, and inspire service.
President Karstens, on behalf of the entire student body, I am pleased to pledge our support to you. Thank you for serving as an advocate, a mentor, a change agent, and a voice for our students. United, we look forward to accomplishing great things with you on the cliff.
Rachelle, on this day, and for all the days to come, as you make real the dream of leading BCU, all your brothers and sisters, indeed, all God's creatures and elements that grace our world, celebrate you, support you, and bless you in this mission.
I am not sure you will or could find better qualities in a president leading a university today. There is an exceptional future ahead for Briar Cliff University.
I am humbled and honored to be standing before you today and grateful for your confidence in entrusting me to lead our university. We honor Briar Cliff, an extraordinary institution with a remarkable past and a promising future. But I have a request for all of you. In return, I would ask for your patience, your faith, your prayers, and your continued collaboration, because we are better together. With our precise purpose of igniting faith, empowering learning, and inspiring service, Briar Cliff University is uniquely and perfectly poised for the future. I leave you with this final thought. In the past, work was about strength. In the present, work is about brains. In the future, work will be about heart. I proclaim that there is no better place to prepare for that future than right here at Briar Cliff University. Thank you, and may God bless Briar Cliff.